I'm Morgan Griffith. I am the congressman from the 9th District of Virginia. That's a large district in southwest Virginia, and it has a large Welsh population, a lot of descendants there, along with lots of other nationalities that came into the mountains and valleys. We have a lot of coal. We have a lot of other industries as well. We raise a lot of lamb. So there are a lot of similarities to Wales, as well as the fact that obviously with a name like Morgan Griffith, my ancestors came from Wales. The Morgans were one branch, the Griffiths were another branch, and I married my wife, who I love dearly, Hillary Davis, and so my eldest son is Morgan Davis Griffith, so he's got all three of the family Welsh lines in his name. The idea of having a Friends of Wales caucus is, I think, an important one. What it does is it creates a structure within the House of Representatives to have events where we promote Wales, where we also promote the exchange of ideas and different things that we're working on both in the United States and in Wales to increase the economies of both nations. I mean, that's what is great about doing something like this, is that you can have a win-win situation. So I'm hopeful that we'll be able to do a lot of exchange, both of culture and of economics, as the years go by. I do not speak Welsh. I have purchased my Rosetta Stone, but I have not been good at following through, and so I have not yet acquired the ability to speak Welsh. I was recently given a website that might actually be helpful in that process as well, because I spent a lot of time in the car driving both in my district and to and from my district to D.C. because although I'm from Virginia, my the northern edge of my district is 4 hours by car from Washington, D.C. So I do spend a lot of time in the car, and this would allow me to do some things in the car to brush up on my computer program that I've been working on. And hopefully in a couple of years, I'll be able to at least eke out a few phrases.